Roseville Vernon Town Square was buzzing today. Northern California's biggest combat robotics tournament brought together engineering minds, both young and old. Oh! The Placer Robotics Summer Smash featured nearly 80 fighting robots across multiple categories, including 3-pound beetleweight bots and 1-pound ant bots. Matches took place in one of two arenas, a 6x6 steel floored arena or a 4x4x2 wood floored arena. These combat robots battled it out, all aiming to survive the day's double elimination gauntlet.
The best builders are really kind of pushing the limits and figuring out, how do I optimize my robot for the weights, right? If you're talking 3 pounds, you have to balance how much armor do you have, how much weapon do you have, do you have a different configuration against who your opponent is, and can you get that configuration changed in 20 minutes? Because that's your limit. You get 20 minutes between fights, you get one timeout, and that's it.
Each competition, I slowly understand what material I should use for the gears, how I should shape the gears, what size, and kind of like the motors I should be using. And so each competition I kind of like learn from other builders and how they perform in each fight.
Great Minds finals began around 4 this afternoon with trophies awarded to the top 3 finishers in each division. In addition to that, special honors were awarded for most destructive and coolest bot.
I love it.
Riley, were you